Business Insider is reporting that China has set aside $30 million for a controversial project that involves shooting salt and mineral-filled bullets into the sky. I know what you're thinking, but Chinese food is already so salty. Ah, that's not why. The Chinese are investing in weather modification techniques, referred to as cloud seeding, as a strategy for bringing more rainfall in an effort to combat droughts that impede crop irrigation. Evidently, cloud seeding works by injecting chemicals into clouds to lower their temperature and give them more material on which to condense, in order to hopefully speed up a natural process and causing it to rain sooner than it normally would. China even claims to have used the process to guarantee clear skies for the 2008 Beijing Olympics. You hear that, Rio? That's hospitality. So China is just one of 52 countries who boast of weather modification programs. The process was uncovered by two scientists from GE way back in the 1940s, and it was even allegedly employed by the US military during the Vietnam War in a campaign designed to draw out the monsoon season and create muddy and difficult conditions for enemy fighters. I'm sorry, is this for real? I feel like somebody is gonna tell me next that the moon landing was faked or something. What's interesting about cloud seeding is that research hasn't quite reached the point where it can tell if it's working, and may not ever. Because if it rains, how can you prove that it was the cloud seeding that caused it? Even though the jury is still out, countries are continuing to board this train, including 10 new countries just in the past 5 years. And I guess nobody seems to be too concerned about how weird this is. I guess if the idea of messing with the natural patterns of weather and climate makes you uncomfortable, you may want to stop driving your car. I'm Anna Wells, and this is IEN Now.